guys, welcome back to Ebony and Ivory channel.
Yo, what's up?
It's nice to be here today. We're back with another reaction video. Today it's going to be you two, with or without you. I'm actually hearing this band for the first time. I've never really heard.
I'm so amazed by this. When you hear this song, I'm sure you will recognize it.
I really don't know, so without further ado, so let's just go check it out and see.
Let's go. Actually, I haven't seen the music video for it. I really didn't think it's that old.
Okay.
Okay, actually, maybe this looks like 90s.
So far, I'm liking it, but it doesn't sound like something I've heard before. Let's keep listening.
Simple bass line, but it sounds like cool.
See the stone set in your eyes.
I don't think.
See the thorn twist in your side.
Wow.
I'll wait for you.
Nice.
That's a cool song.
Sleight of hand and twist of fate.
I like the voice.
On a bed of nails, she makes me wait. And I wait without you. With or without you. With or without you. Through the storm we reach the shore. You give it all, but I want more.
I like the calm nature of the voice.
Actually, yeah, I'm listening to the voice, and it's really cool and clear.
That's nice.
The song kind of builds up, don't you think?
Yeah, it's building up. Okay. Wow.
As it goes, like, you know, it gets stronger and stronger.
Wow. I love the song.
Slow down again. It's kind of like the leather waistcoat.
Yeah.
It also seems like it's all in slow motion. or maybe it's just like a very high shutter speed on the camera. They double the effect we saw in Metallica's Enter Sandman. I guess maybe that was like really 90s choice.
Wow. Funny enough, I've never heard the song before, never. This is my first time of, hearing the name of this band, really. Coming from Nigeria, we don't get an opportunity to really know most of these bands. So it's crazy to me because
some of the songs you wanted to react to, like when I heard the names, like I know the names. Maybe I haven't listened to the bands, but like I know them like very well, and they're like very, very well-known world hits. So it seems like crazy that you haven't heard the song. I would say, you know, they were like on the radio a lot, you know, and they had many, many different hits. This is, I think, one of the most famous songs, at least I know by the title. And, you know, I've heard it a few times. I don't know this song like very, very well, but I heard it quite a few times in the radio and so on.
For me, it's like totally my first time ever. Never heard it before. Never heard about the band ever. You know, so it's really good that I'm getting to know most of these bands. They're all new. Sometimes over in Nigeria, I could maybe hear a song over the radio, but I wouldn't know the band because it's not something they play often. So when I hear, I could see a title of a song, but would never know what band or which of the bands sings. But sometimes I could hear the song and like, okay, I've heard it maybe. But sometimes I wouldn't really know. But like this one, never ever heard. The voice sounds so cool. Like I like the way he sounded. He sounded so calm. It was like a calm kind of tone. And the whole words were very clear. It was a simple lyrics really, like not a very complicated kind of song.
But I like the lyrics. I mean, you know, the kind of the chorus, like with or without, you know?
Yeah, it was really nice. I love the guitar play. Always love guitars when they play in songs, like the way, you know, they do it, like they give like little space for them to play something, which makes it so cool. Yeah, so in general, I really like the song.
I actually like the structure of the song. It started very slow and it kept on building up almost all the way to the end, and then when it reached the end it kind of went down to like very slow again and kind of faded out. To me it was very different than typical kind of a structure of a song where you have, you know, let's say a verse that's, let's say, calm, then you have a chorus that's maybe you have like a little bit more power, then go back to the verse that's calm, and then back to the chorus that's more powerful. This was kind of build up all the time. Like as the time progressed, the song built up, you know, you had more kind of structures added to guitar, drums, bass, and so on. Everything was kind of building up, and then faded out at the end. I found the structure, I don't know, quite cool.
In general, I like the song. Yeah, it's kind of, I'm a music lover, so when I hear a song that I like, I just accept it. I'm not very picky with songs, so picky, so it's good. I love the song.
Okay, good.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for staying with us and checking out this video with us. We'll be back with other reactions. Do please give us suggestions. And if you're not subscribed to our channel, consider subscribing. And we'll see you all in the next video. Until then, it's bye from us.
See you later.